Social Democrats support the introduction of control areas, but for problematic short-term let hotspots. But we think the licensing scheme, like him, is disproportionate, and we think a registration scheme would be a far more sensible way to proceed. But does the member recognise that the concern doesn't just come from these benches and those benches, but also from the wise Mr Fergus Ewing, who has expressed concern recently in committee? Does he think that the minister should pay attention to that concern and actually make changes?
Miles Briggs.
Thank the member for that intervention. I absolutely do. And as the member has outlined, these concerns are shared across the sector, including the Association of Scotland Self-Caterers, the Professional Association of Self-Caterers UK, Scottish Agritourism, Scotland's Best B&Bs and the Scottish Bed and Breakfast Association, as well as Scotland Land and Estates.